And in today's video, we're going to talk about Tesla stock, where I see Tesla going in the coming week, in the coming weeks. We're seeing a massive rally right now where Tesla just took off in the past couple minutes on New Year's Eve. And we now see a little bit of a pullback sell-off sitting at $708 per share. This is, in my opinion, a run-up due to the potential beat for deliveries. Tesla stock has been on a run-up ever since the S&P announcement and the inclusion. Now that it's included, it's stabilized and it's on another run-up because deliveries are expected to be released over the weekend or January 4th at the latest. So we're looking at Sunday or Monday. Tesla will announce how many vehicles they have delivered for the quarter, and if they deliver about 180,000 vehicles, then they will have surpassed their 500,000 delivery target for the year of 2020, which everyone thought would not happen whatsoever. But I'm here to tell you, and I'm sure you also believe, that Tesla will have delivered 500,000 vehicles or more. They have already done this and accomplished this, but the question is, how much are they going to beat analyst expectations? And this is why we're seeing a run-up right now. People are getting into Tesla before the news release. I believe this is going to be an event where it is a buy the rumor, sell the news. So come Monday or Tuesday, I believe we will see a sell-off on Tesla. There could be a little bit more of a bump on Monday, but then in my opinion, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday is when we will see the pullback and a little bit of a sell-off. And then a continued run-up into earnings, which I believe are February 4th. So there will be a brief period where I believe there'll be a sell-off after deliveries are released. From then into a week or two before actually earnings is released. And that's when we see another run-up into earnings. What I believe, based on price action, is that we could see Tesla go up to 720, potentially 750 at a top, and then sell off next week by the end of January, finishing around the high 600s. The average analyst expectations are about 180,000 vehicles delivered for the quarter. Dan Ives, you know, he's really bullish on Tesla, and he is noting 190,000 to 200,000 deliveries. Levy is another Tesla bull, and he thinks 183,000 deliveries. So if we see 190,000 vehicles or more, we can expect a boost to Tesla stock. But the boost, again, cannot last that long because of the insane run-up already. So we will see significant profit-taking in the following days after the deliveries are announced. If for some reason Tesla delivers an insane number like 200,000 or more, then we could potentially see no real massive sell-off after the news. And what we could see is a small profit-taking and then a continued rise up towards earnings. What we can expect for the coming days is for Tesla to run up into 720 to 750 range from now until Monday, and then expecting Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday to sell off into a high 600s. Big banks and the big funds won't allow Tesla to fall to high 500s after the delivery announcement, unless the delivery announcement is horrible and it's actually 170,000 or 160,000 vehicles delivered. If that's the case, we will see a massive sell-off after the announcement. But like I said, if we see 180,000 vehicle deliveries, we'll see a substantial sell-off after and profit taking. If we see 190 to 200,000 vehicles delivered, then we might just see a small sell-off and a continued rise up towards earnings, where earnings will potentially bring this to $800 per share come early February. The most likely scenario that we see for Tesla is Tesla to rise up to 720 for market close today and see a continued run up into about 750 as a peak around Monday, and then a sell off in Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, dropping it down to high 600, 680, 690. That's going to conclude my brief Tesla stock analysis. I hope you enjoyed it. Give this video a thumbs up if you appreciated the analysis, and let me know if you are a investor of Tesla. Do you own Tesla? If so, how many shares? I currently own 1,555 shares of Tesla, looking to add another 200 shares to my position by selling some puts at the $620 strike expiring next Friday. If we see the 620 by next Friday, I'm going to be a happy guy and I'm going to buy those 200 shares. Thanks so much for watching. Subscribe for more portfolio updates and more stock analysis. Let me know what you'd like to see more in the comments below, more in-depth stock analysis or individual short-term trading analyses like this one. Happy New Year, and I'll see you in the next video.